How's it going, everyone? Maximilian here, returning with another video demonstrating the mashing of hypers and how it affects damage in Ultimate Marvel vs. Capcom 3. If you do not see a specific character in this video or a hyper, it means that it is not affected by mashing. We already took a look at all the Marvel characters, so let's check out the remaining Capcom roster. Enjoy!
Too much stimulation for you.
Level 3. Yeah. Fantastic. Some of